Hello, my name is Thao Nguyen. My English name is Sadi. I'm 12 years old. I have two questions for you. The first question is for Paul. Can you speak any Vietnamese? I hope you come back to Vietnam soon. The second question is for Luan. I want to know about the White House. Can you tell me about it? I hope your family will stay healthy. Nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Hi, all. My name is Viz. My English name is Leslie. Can I ask you some question? The first question is, what kind of song does you and your band play? And the second question is, what can you sing me a song that you wrote? Lastly, I hope you and your family stay healthy and strong. Thank you and goodbye.
Hi, Paul. My name is Mike. My English name is Sydney. I have some questions for you and Luan. The first question is, where do you think is the most beautiful in Vietnam? The second question is, can you tell me how to learn English well? I hope you stay healthy and strong. Goodbye.
My name is Đức Anh. My English name is Michael. I'm 12 years old. I have two questions for Paul, Luan, Olivia, and Maddy. You said that you like Vietnamese food. Have you ever cooked a Vietnamese dish? And second question is, can I be your friend? Thank you and goodbye.
Hello, my name is Yuvi. My English name is Lily. I'm 12 years old. Today I have three questions. The first question is for Olivia. Olivia, what subject do you like the least? Why? The second question is for Maddie. Maddie, can you tell me a little bit about your school? The last question is for Paul and Luan. Do you have traffic jam where you live? Thank you and goodbye.
Hello, my name is Julia and my hello, my name is Yip Ji, and my English name is Julia. I'm 12 years old. My question are for Olivia. I have two questions for you. The first question is, have you even met a famous person? Can you show me a picture of with a famous person? The second question is, do you have a lot of friends in Vietnam? In Vietnamese, I hope you can answer the question soon. Goodbye.
Hi, my name is Terry. I'm 13 years old. Today I have some questions for your family. First question for your for Paul and Luan. What do you think about Vietnamese people? Second question for Maddie. What is your favorite toy? Last question for Oliver. Do you think studying is hard? Thank you.
Hi, my name is Stanley. I'm 12 years old.
Today, I have two questions to ask you, Paul. The first question is for Paul. Paul, can you tell me how did you and your family celebrate the Halloween in 2019? And the second question is for Olivia and Maddie. Olivia, what is your favorite color? And Maddie, what food do you like most? Thank you.
Hello, my name is Thuy. My English name is Hazel. I'm 12 years old. Today I have two questions. First question for Paul and Luan. Can you tell me about your neighborhood? The second question is for Paul. Is for Olivia and Maddy. Do you like the test at school?
Hello, my name is Thai. My English name is Rio. Today I am sick and I get mad. Paul and Luan, you say you like Vietnamese culture. So have you ever watched a traditional Vietnamese performance? Olivia, you can play chess. I want to play chess with you. I hope it's your family stay home good.